One night, in dreaming, came to me the spirit of the Sphinx. In his passing, he spoke unto me words of great wisdom. Tutmosis, here is your true destiny. This land of Egypt is forever yours to rule. In return, protect me always from the sands of time. As you are, I must be free from head to toe, so that we both may see the divine beauty of creation.